So tell me about the show. What did you think?
Well, I think the level of the show is much lower. The level of dancing is much lower than the other time. I'm a little bit disappointed by the level of dancing this time. Honestly, there are three dancers and the other one. Three dancers of the pack, really pretty amazing dancers, look very good. And the other one, I think that we have a lowest level of dancing.
Okay, and who are your three you're talking about?
Well, you have Chrissy Magushi, who's an ice skater, dancing with Mark Ballas. You have, what is the second one? You have Mario, the R&B singer, and you have a football player, which that is fantastic. I mean, Jason, this guy looks very, very, very good. I'm very impressed by the way he looks. You know, when I saw him dance, smooth dance, I was very, very pleased with it, his foxtrot. And when I say the mambo, you know, I said, well, that's going to be different for him because, you know, I mean, you have to be very comfortable with your body to move that well. But he did well. And I think he looks very classy. I really believe he has a chance to win. And I can even tell you right now that I think the final is going to be between those three couples.
Okay. And so out of the three, who's your favorite?
Well, Chrissy Yamaguchi. I mean, when I'm saying that, it sounds like since I'm an ice skater as well, you know, that I would prefer her because she's an ice skater, but she's very well together. I'm going to say honestly that the football player impressed me a lot. So I think he probably have the crowd behind him who will vote for him. So I would put them on the same level right now. I think Chrissy Yamaguchi is doing very good because also she have a very good teacher, which is make a difference, you know. I will tell you right there that the one who danced with Julian, I don't remember all the name already, but pretty soon I'll know all of them very well. When we'll still have only four dancers, I'll remember everybody. Julian has a very poor dancer with her. This is a very weird show because I think there's a lot of more eccentricities with what the people say and the way they carry themselves compared to the other show. You have the magician, we're doing all kind of weird stuff, the guy from the radio as well, you know, and you have Steve, the first dancer, who love absolutely everybody, you know. It's a weird show. But I think this guy from the radio, I mean, I think if he stay, probably it's because what a lot of people wants to see Julian dance more because she's still an amazing teacher, you know.
Okay, so you think who do you think is going to get eliminated?
Well, you know, Monica Seles, she's been trying very hard. And to be honest with you, I'm a very big fan of her because I follow her career as a tennis player. And I don't know if the people remember it, but she's a girl who's been stabbed during a championship in the back. You know, I mean, she was 2 years out of the competition because of this. And the girl came back in competition. So she's a very accomplished person. She's a very nice girl. The girl can have trouble to move. And I think that is very sad. I don't think she looks good. She's moving very well. And she has trouble with that. We're going to have another guy because I think they have to have one woman and one guy. And I think the guy, the magician, he called him Bigfoot, but we don't understand why, because really when you see him really dance, the guy is heavy, heavy on his foot. He's fun. He has the fun things, but him or Steve. But I think that's the magician, in my opinion, probably going to go this time.
So you think Monica and the magician?
Monica and the magician. I would think so, yeah.
Okay. Anything else you want to say about the show this week or this new season?
I really hope that some dancing is going to happen. The level of dancing really disappointed me a lot compared to what we saw the other time. But we see some very interesting thing because we have this fun girl from Hairspray. We think was too heavy, too big, you know. It was just so fun, and he did a very, very good job in the quick step this time. I think she was fantastic. And we have this girl who doesn't hear anything and dance very well. And I think that is great. You know, I personally experienced that because I have a student for 5 years who used to be deaf like this, and it's a very interesting experience, and she's doing very good. She followed a bit better than some other one. We can hear everything. So that's very interesting.